Show. We are live here in Camden, New Jersey.
It's like flooding out there. I'm a little nervous.
The Democratic Convention wouldn't let us in, so we decided to come on home because the Democratic.
So you don't follow instructions.
We starting off wrong already. Y'all know how we do.
But listen, are we sitting on the microphone?
Yes, we are.
So, testing.
Turn it on. How about
that? There we go. There we go.
We are live here at Rock of Ages in Camden, New Jersey.
If you know how people get excited about going back to their high school or their alma mater, whatever they did, this is my home church. This is where I accepted the Lord. Jesus as my personal Savior. I backslid about 16 times. But I found the Holy Ghost right here on this place right here. So we are glad to be here. We're excited.
Yeah, it was a ghost, but it wasn't holy.
Oh, you know what? That's what I got to deal with on the delegation. But we are excited to be here.
What's up? When we were coming in, it's like Noah's Ark out there.
Okay, I just got to check because we might have to come back. Is anybody parked out here?
It's
flooded. Like, it's completely flooded.
Oh, yeah.
Like, it's bad.
Oh, yeah.
So, we wanted to make sure. So, listen, what are we going to be doing today?
So, we are here. We heard that Kevin's. Wait, I didn't even know that you could have an alma mater church.
Yes. Like,
you
said,
where did I do that?
Listen, I wasn't a church hopper at all. I just, you know, the Lord led us someplace else. I didn't want to go. But, you know, I went with the obedience of my parents, and, you know, I'm glad just to be back.
Actually, you have been a part of several churches.
No, it's only been several.
So, anyway, we heard that Rock of Ages, his alma mater church.
The best choir in America! The best choir on the south side of wherever you go. So, if you're on the south side, wherever you go, the best choir in the world.
Even understand how Kevin and I are married. We've been married for 22 years, but I'm gonna tell you, it's been rivalry ever since. See, because he's a Cowboys fan, I'm Eagles all day.
Yes.
Okay, Eagles. And then, so back in the day, they used to have like midnight musicals and choir anniversaries.
And all you ever heard was Rock of Ages. I don't even know the church that you went to. You just heard about Rock of Ages.
So, no, because here was the thing. Every year, Rock of Ages came to our choir anniversary, and we came over here, like in a later part.
We even had the best robes. They had some robes that, you know, they had all. Didn't y'all have a green and orange color?
No, we didn't.
Purple and white, black
purple
and white.
Purple and white. We never had black and white. First of all, this is not going to be the time to.
I'm talking about y'all church. Y'all church, you know, y'all bathrooms was. We're going to keep going.
Anyway, so.
They had to go to the bathroom in the basement at her church. Our church bathroom was right out in the hallway, so you can tell the difference right there. You had to go to the basement and you go.
All right. So all my Bethelites, y'all, his Facebook page, Kevin Hagerman, go there and just put a bunch of bad emojis on his page.
Listen, I'm gonna tell a secret. Don't tell Bishop Martin this, but I used to be scared when I was younger, so I wouldn't go all the way to where you had to go to the bathroom. I would just stop right at the doorway.
Did you just say that on the book?
Yeah. I would go right there. You know.
Kevin.
But it didn't matter. It was nasty. It was nasty in their bathroom. But thanks be to God we had a Rock of Ages because they had clean bathroom. We had Deacon Love. We had Deacon Good. We had all the good deacons. Yeah. They took care of bathroom. Who was all deacons? They didn't have no deacons. Y'all just had people. Y'all didn't have no deacons. So listen. We're going to be talking to some of my family members here. I call them the Rock
Boys. Before you go any further, that you're with your family.
I started
with
Bongo.
But you come home with me. You come home with me. So just be nice.
My family will take care of me, right, y'all?
Yes. So listen, anyway, there's a documentary in preparation for this reunion going on. They're doing a documentary, so we said, hey, y'all know how we do. We just go where we're not invited. Kevin tried to get to the DNC today, and I said, today is not the day to get locked up, son.
I can guarantee y'all, before this week is out, y'all going to see Kevin try to get on the podium. Now, y'all pray for me. I'm going to need bail money.
And the GoFundMe page will be, I told you not to do it.
I feel like somebody needs to spread the love of Jesus Christ at the DNC convention, and I should be the one to do it. Amen. Amen. Come on, let's talk to the Lord. I'm gonna do it. Okay, I probably won't get too far on stage. I probably won't get past security check starts at Broad Street, so I probably won't make it past there. But y'all just keep watching because we're gonna be at the DNC convention. Candy and Kev is on location.
No.
Thursday.
No. When you said Candy and Kev. That's just gonna be Kev. That's just gonna be Kev. And you will not call my president by his first name like you had dinner with him.
That's my man. That's we go back Chicago everywhere.
Kevin, you
he sang with our choir too. When we went to Chicago.
You are a punishment. No.
He sang with the Rugged Band Group. Call out time. What was it? He sang with the choir. I'm going to tell you, I'm going to find footage of Barack Obama singing with the choir. I guarantee you. Wasn't it in Chicago? Nate.
But you couldn't go. You had summer school that year.
Yeah, shut up.
Anyway, so first, we're going to bring many directors in my time. Y'all know.
But the best came out of this show. I'm gonna let you talk.
Go on now. Go on. We got I'm time. Only giving him this nice setup because I like him. Not because of you, Kevin.
We ain't got much time. Come on, man. Keep going.
So, anyway. So, aside from Bethel Holy Temple's directresses. Wait, somebody's calling me. See, I don't know, understand why my kids always...
Could y'all call
FaceTime me?
Somebody call my child.
Tell them we are on the air.
Right now. Please.
Listen, let's bring out Nate Mandy.
Come on. Woo! This is my childhood.
See, and I love it because every time, I want to say something about me. Every time, no, baby, I'm going to need you to work with me.
Listen, I knew that was there.
Yeah, so every time I would see Nate, Pastor Nate.
Bishop.
Pastor Bandy.
Apostle Bandy.
I just got distracted. Y'all know I'm a squirrel. Anyway, always sharp. So when I saw him, he's like, wait, do I need to put anything special on? I'm like, no, because I like the relaxed Pastor Bandy.
Yes.
I've never seen this before in my life. I like the relaxed Pastor Bandy. How are you doing today?
I'm doing fine.
You know what? You ain't aged a bit.
What I have.
No, you haven't, brother.
Look,
I got great everywhere, and you still look the same. Listen, Nate, I used to try to direct like you, but my arms wasn't long enough. Like
he got short arms.
And I realized that I had short arms. But listen, tell the people how long you've been with Rock of Ages Holiness Church.
How long? Since the age of 10.
And you're only 30 now. Yes. Wow. So, glory be to God. The shade is real. I'm feeling the shade somewhere over here. But what's happening? We heard there's going to be some type of reunion and all. So tell us what's going on.
Well, this is what Brother Lamar wanted to do for years.
Okay.
Lord had laid this on his heart. But the opportunity presented itself this year.
Okay.
So when the door opened, we started preparing, started talking, him, Elder Parham, and also Del Parham Jr.
Okay.
So we got to get this on, get this thing, make it come to, to life.
Get her done.
Exactly. So with that, the opportunity, as I said, the opportunity presented itself. We said, all right, this is our year. Let's do it. We sent out notification to everybody, those that could, and they responded. So, and here we are now.
So, when is this going down? When is it going
August
down? August the 6th.
Antioch Baptist Church, where the pastor's Elder John Parker.
Now, where is that so people know where to go?
700 Ferry Avenue.
In Camden, New Jersey. All right.
Now listen, let me tell y'all something. Nate is being very humble. You better be at the place on next Saturday.
That's next Saturday.
So you know, people walk through the way, they be like, you better be in the house. But listen, you want to experience something that has been something that has people have been demanding and wanting this for the longest
yes,
time.
That's true.
And this is the only church choir that I know that can come together at a moment.
No, that wouldn't be necessarily true. No, I'll just say that.
And that other church on. We forget the name of it, but this is the church that I know.
We come together for funerals and stuff like that.
Yeah, y'all sound horrible. But this is the only church choir that I know that can come together on a moment's notice and can sing like they've been singing together for the whole year.
Okay, this is a moment. We're just notice.
Okay, we're not going to do that right now.
See?
We ain't got a drummer. And you know, it's several different choirs that are going to be coming back together. Is that correct? We know it's the reunion choir, but the reunion choir is combined of a lot of different choirs, being the youth mass choir, the youth congregational mass, choir.
Yes.
So if you could just speak to that.
Let me see. The specials, Rock of Ages specials.
Mm-hmm.
We do have the...
The specials?
Yes.
That sounds like the sparkles. That sounds like something. Yeah. We are drinking.
No.
The specials. Tell me about the specials.
Because I can't be correct. I can't say nothing about that. I can't do it.
What's the specials?
The specials was a group of talented young people that formed themselves together, and we called the Rock of Ages specials.
Cool.
Yes.
Yeah, specials, we do.
Because, you know, I'm a therapist, so when you said specials, I was thinking something completely different.
Really?
I'm just saying.
And I figured that was a joke that I could just leave alone because I don't want to finish.
We have the Sons of Gideon, some of them were part of the Sons of Gideon.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
What else? Basically, the Angels of Mercy.
Yes.
There's a whole lot of groups that were within the groups. You say the
Inspiration
yes, Choir, the Tiny Tops.
Yes, sir. Wait for mine.
The Tiny Tops, which came to Youth for Christ.
Yes, sir. Glory.
So basically, the party is going to be
glory.
The special Gideon Sons
no,
Tiny
not.
Tops
no,
of
no.
The Inspiration
Rock
Youth
the
for Christ.
Reunion Choir.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Reunion Choir.
So, are you guys guest choirs?
We just have one choir that's
would that be
for us.
Will that be my formal choir?
Absolutely
unfortunately,
not.
I'm sorry.
Who's it going
to
be?
It's going to be the Voices, I believe, the Voices of Victory, Christian Faith Assembly.
So, what I'm going to tell you, it's not going to be Mother Bethel, because you know they opened up for the DNC today, so they might be charging a whole bunch of money right now. Right. So you mentioned Lamar. Let's bring Lamar up.
Yay.
He said this was something that was in his heart to do, right?
That's correct.
All right, let's bring him on up so we know who to blame.
My brother.
Hey, Lamar.
We have Lamar Walker. You going to stay up here with him?
Yeah, okay.
That's my brother right here. This is from I don't want to say cradle to the grave because we ain't there yet, but from the cradle.
He don't even know what to say, y'all.
I'm emotional because I'm home.
I forgot it's Monday. He is
Monday,
emotional.
Y'all
Monday,
y'all have to understand
y'all.
Something. I'm emotional on Mondays. It's called Emotional Kev Mondays. I don't know what it is, but every Monday I'm emotional. So it's a mom.
So Nate was, I'm sorry, Pastor Nate.
No, Pastor Nate. Yes.
Only on your show?
The right. we don't elevate. We don't elevate. We levitate.
But I'm going to say this. And I wish y'all could get a close up. Excuse me for just one second. This man has some white teeth. I've been admiring his teeth. They are so white. Oh my God.
And they his. Last time we said that to somebody, another was like, I just take him out there with the white. I was like, wow.
I'm just amazed by sparkling teeth.
So listen.
Great. So step on up.
So tell us, man. They said you had this on your heart for some time.
Yes.
And you know, this was the year that it's going to be manifested. That's a deep word. That's a saved word. See, I try to use every now and then. I get into my Pentecostal settings, and I just want to do my hands like this. So that was a Pentecostal word, manifest. Do I look deep? Okay, let me come back to that. So we'll come back to that. So this is the year that it's going to manifest.
Yes.
Tell us how it all came to be this year.
Well, I was just thinking about just the history of Rock of Ages, and it starts back from my uncle. Kevin Walker, who actually passed away.
Oh, yeah.
And there was this
maestro,
which he taught every choir, every group that was named.
Yes.
He
yes.
taught and played.
Yes.
He even played ours.
They only borrowed them for their little anniversaries.
But that's the only reason why they sat at that.
Right, because it was him that made the Bethel.
Came from Rock of Ages.
Yes. So this year, you know, God just placed it on my heart to actually just put it, bring it to life. Bring all the old members together, and we're gonna do it on August 6th.
Now, which one of those parts did you sing on the specials?
I do.